describe that feeling right now. It just shows the incredible effort every single one of these girls and the whole squad back home puts in, day out, to make sure that we're at the level we need to be to compete against the top teams in the world. And yeah, that's a pretty special achievement back to back to back to back.
I mean, Hamilton was amazing, but this here in Sydney to go back to back again, it's just incredible. And to be able to have family in the stand to help us get through to that final and finish till the end is, oh, speechless. I mean, what a feeling, and it never gets old.
I was surprised I got on the field, but I was like, nah, I'm hungry for this try, hungry for this win, and I just got out there, and I can't even remember it, to be honest. I just remember getting up and pulling my antlers up and seeing Jazzy. It was really cool.
Jazzy, look out for her. Oh my gosh, she is absolutely amazing. And to be put into, I guess you could say, the pressure cooker, and be able to come into a final after Ruby Tui unfortunately got injured, and she was just so cool-headed. She just does what Jazzy does, and she's got a very bright future ahead of her, so look out for her.
To actually get to get on the field and play with the girls, that was, you know, I've been dreaming of this for so long, and to actually get to do it, I think during the national anthem, I just couldn't help. I was trying to hold it in, but I just let it out. Obviously, my grandparents have passed away. There's so all my family back at home, all my coaches, all my friends that, you know, when you just think about that, have helped me get to this where I am now. It's a bit emotional, but yeah, to come away with the victory is just even an extra bonus. So it's been an amazing week, and I'm so grateful just to be here.
Sydney really brought all extremes for this weekend, but nonetheless we're super grateful, and to be here tonight in good old Sydney with one of these is going to be unforgettable.